Breakfast is ready. I swear, the older she gets, the longer she takes.
Imagine when she starts dating.
Yeah. Do you want some coffee?
No, I don't think I'm gonna have time.
Casper Marshall, you have got to slow down. What are you working on anyway?
Remember the Lester case? You know, that really creepy guy we tried to put away a couple years ago?
Mm-hmm. We're arraigning him today, and he's not getting off this time.
Mommy, I broke my angel.
All right. Just leave it there. I'll fix it after breakfast.
Okay, honey, I gotta get off to the office.
Okay, you'll call me later?
Will do. Love you guys.
Love you.
Daddy. No, it's just a speeding ticket. It's not like they're gonna arrest you. Yeah, we're still on for dinner. Look, we've talked about this. Cassie's 13. She doesn't need a sitter. It'll be fine.
Hey, counselor.
Just a minute, babe. You know, I'll call back, okay?
I'm here to offer you a get-out-of-jail-free card.
That's funny. I'm not the one who needs it.
Just walk away, counselor.
Not a chance. That was just the arraignment. You'll get yours.
Have it your way, but I'd watch your step. As far as I'm concerned, I'm looking at a ghost, Casper.
That's the best you could come up with. Never heard that one before. You should stick to the threats.
The wheel never stops turning, counselor.
I'm counting on it.
See you in the afterlife, Casper. You and all the other little angels.
Oh, you know, Mandy and Phil got back from their vacation last night.
Oh?
Yeah, she called me this morning. We talked for a really long time. Sounds like they had a lot of fun. Took a bunch of pictures. You know, they did a bunch of dance classes, though, which seems a little weird to me. I mean, why are you going to take a bunch of dance classes on a cruise? You could do dance classes anywhere. Honey, are you even listening to me?
I'm listening, but it would be a much better story if you would just stop fidgeting. Relax.
Honey, you know how I feel about this.
I was perfectly capable of taking care of myself when I was 13.
Well, I remember what I was like when I was 13, and that's why I'm scared to leave her home alone.
It'll be okay. Do you know what you want to order yet?
Excuse me, sir. This was just dropped from you at the front.
From who?
Sorry, I don't know.
What is it?
Cassie.
Call 911!
See, I told you I was looking at a ghost.